Pulling my ankles 3 or 4 times each. Both shoulders are completely gone. 4 or 5 of my fingers. My elbow, which I completely blew out when I got sick. 7 knee surgeries. I've had a back surgery. And last season, I played NHL quarter of the season with a broken sternum.
John Grant Jr. shoots and he scores! John Grant Jr., the overtime hero in the Mammoth.
Fakes the pass. Shots. No way! Scores! Are you kidding me?
Have you ever seen anything like that in your life?
For a moment. Swing move. Right hand behind the back. Oh my God!
Pulling. Grant around one. Grant sets down!
Absurd!
Hashtag SportsCenter Top 10.
This is insanity. This is offensive wizardry meets insanity. Are you kidding me?
Oh, by the way, another
did someone tell this guy he's over 40 years old? And he's done this too many times. It's just...
He has it. Shoots! And he scores! Of course he does! John Grant Jr.
He's got it! Major League Lacrosse history! For the first time ever, someone has double-digit goals in a game.
Thank you, John Grant Jr. Thank you, thank you, thank you.